This one's called Lovers Like Us. Thank you very much.
the simple plan. He's looking for something new. So many times you will lie like a businessman. So many hearts to break into. Spinning the lines of another life. Pick up another soul. No time for the love of the starry sky. He's just looking for rock and roll. Looking for rock and roll. He will slide up to you like a rattlesnake. He'll bite you and he'll say he cares. Don't take him home, it's a big mistake. It's not love, just a cold affair. He's a heartbreaker. And I'll lie all night with you. Stay away, he's coming for you. No, he's not the man that you're looking for. He's not the man I think you need. He'll run you around saying me and me. Let you down, guaranteed. Whisper words that you want to hear. To pick up another soul. Yeah, he'll be there for you, then he'll disappear. Looking for rock and roll. Just looking for rock and roll. Thank you.
sure now that Cat in Trouble will.
We'll be over after the show.
That Satan, he lives in a whiskey machine. And in my time of dying, I know where I'm bound. So when I die, tear my stillhouse down. Yeah. Oh, tear my stillhouse down. Let it go to rust. Don't leave no trace of the hiding place where I made that evil stuff. For all my time and money, no profit did I see. That old copper kettle be the death of me. That old copper kettle be the death of me. It was on Monday morning. By Tuesday I was wishing she was mine. On Wednesday she was sitting down beside me. By Thursday We were at the borderline. But on the Friday, she told me she was taken. And by Saturday, my ships were wrecked at sea. But on Sunday after prayers, she caught me unawares. She squeezed my hand, said these words to me. You can hold me if you promise you'll be faithful. You can kiss me if you're gone, settle down. I will tell my man we're through, 'cause I'm moving in with you. She said, don't cheat me, or I'll put you in the ground. Well, I was stunned and I was smiling at the same time. And her words, they were spinning around my head. 'Cause I knew my love was strong, but there was maybe something wrong. Then I remembered just what my daddy said. He said, if I ever see you looking at a woman, and it looks as though you're about to settle down, I'll kick you in the head, 'cause you're not doing what I say. You taste the water, son, but you don't want to drown. Told her of my life out on the ocean, and I told her that my ship was setting sail. Though I'm sailing far away, I may be back another day, but don't wait for me, I could be swallowed by a whale. So if you ever see me looking at a woman, and it looks as though I'm about settle down, you can kick me in the head, and remember what I said. I like the water, yeah, but I don't wanna drown. So if you ever see me looking at a woman, and it looks as though I'm about to settle down, you can kick me in the head, and remember what I said. The water, but I don't want to drown. I like the water, but I don't want to drown. I love the water, but I don't want to drown. Oh, I love the water, but I don't want to drown.
This one is actually about miners, and there's a lot of history of mining in the British Isles as well, and so we thought it was pretty appropriate. And it's about a group of miners that he met in Pennsylvania who were Catholic, and the safety codes weren't in place at all in these mines that they were working in, and they would get trapped down there quite a bit. And so there was a fear that they'd have to die a very slow, torturous death. So they would carry these little tins of morphine with them down into the mines just in case they got trapped down there and they weren't rescued. They would have a peaceful end. And because they were Catholic in faith, they had to keep it a secret because suicide is a sin in Catholic faith. So Utah Phillips wrote a sort of a poem about these people that he'd met, and a couple of his musician friends, Kate Brislin and Jody Stecker, who actually live kind of in around our area, in the Bay Area, in the San Francisco area, put music to it. And so this is called Miner's Lullaby.
Without his tin of morphine.
Thank you.